I'm John Norris, Chief Economist and Chief Investment Officer at Oakworth Capital Bank. In this issue of Macro and Market, we make some predictions regarding the second quarter, which you might find kind of interesting. They hit on the labor markets, on inflation, and exactly what the Federal Reserve is going to do. And of course, all this impacts the bond markets and most importantly, the stock markets. So please give it a read.